should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained from the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Thank you.
just about enough of your whining, you old fuck!
Run straight for the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand. Animals! How can they? What can I do? A mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her? All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we've both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Stay close to the wall.
So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Get me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Simon Mikhailovich, there's a failure at the generators. You should see
what?
It.
Yeah, I totally need you to tell me what I should do. Better fix this line here.
Wait. You'll have to take it down. Can you do it quietly?
Bag of bones. What's with that mumbling?
By the way.
Oh, I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem, you see.
Ah, Yermak. Time to fit. Yeah.
Wait. Turn that light off.
Bitch! compound radio jammer.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit. This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh, my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids. Hello!
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot.
Artyom?
With him. And with you. I have to run.
Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope...
Hey guys,
be careful.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either. They could notice. Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing position. Artyom, the hangar is right there. We can break through.
Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
We're inside.
Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
You can take the mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find Yermak.
Contact at the barrels.
Yes, sir. Mika is watching him. Captain, sir. If I may have permission.
I'll check this just in case.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch the
young
turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
With no time, turn it on.
Alert! Bomb proof! Move ahead!
Enemy! He's down there! There he is!
Yeah! do this together. Just a little.
You should put the vest on. The seals might be damaged.